I've been seeing these videos about people being wolves. I got a question. Why does somebody have to be a wolf all the time?